1 foot in and 1 foot out the door. I can never predict what is in store. Jumping off the porch with me, only me and mine. Every day I gotta get it, I can't eat it if I don't grind. People temporary, they don't wanna see you win. Need a better definition of a boyfriend. It's time, race me, and it's just kind of plenty. Everybody's experience is shaping to a man. I've been doing my damn thing, and I ain't really worried about a damn thing. And you can say what you wanna, but I'm about to fly like a comet.
Okay, you sound good for you, bro. What's your name? Hey, yo, I see something. I was just saying the other day, I'm a city nigga.
See how it's running now. Let's see if it's running right now. Do not want to watch that again. Let's just design our face again and keep pushing.
Do any of these guys look like the perp from the scene? All right, here we go. All right, now let's work on the face. All right, let's try the eyes. Look at these brows. Can you tell me what his eyes look like? Pick the brows that best match the suspect. Which nose best matches the suspect? Which mouth should we use? Tell me about his ears. Tell me about his hair.
Suavemente.
Is this the perp? Okay, let's see if we can
Come on, man. Let's bounce. Come on, man, let's bounce. Come on, man, let's bounce.
Come on, man, let's bounce. Come on, man, let's bounce.
Come on, man, let's bounce.
Come on, man.
Come on, man, let's bounce. Come on, man, let's bounce.
Come on, man, let's bounce.
Come on, man, let's bounce.
Come on, man, let's bounce. Let's come on, man, let's bounce.
Come on, man, let's bounce.
Come on, man, let's bounce.
I'm gonna regret picking this voice if I'm picking.
Come on, man, let's bounce.
We're gonna pick the street boys.
Yeah, what? Take that! Game over! That's why I'm the champ, bitch!
Oh, snap! D-Mob! Yo, we thought you
thought
was...
Thought I was what?
Arrested?
This is the guy who was helping me get home while you two clowns were sitting around playing video games.
Hey, at least we're still around. Who knows what people are thinking after that shit you pulled, man? Okay, look. We got to count up our soldiers and put them on the streets now. So, is this guy in or out?
He's in.
Remember, man, we don't know shit about this guy. No offense.
Yeah, look like a straight. How we know he cool?
Because I say so.
Yeah, because he say so.
Well, if he stays, he's got to be able to carry his own weight. Can you fight?
I can take care of myself.
We going to see about that.
Yeah, if I would have picked that
up. I can take care of myself.
I would have been pissed. I would have had to create a whole new dude. Let's see if we got the gameplay together. For real, my dog. For real, my dog.
Let's see if we can take on Big House.
We got it together. Shout out to YouTube.
Oh, ooh. Hell yeah.
What's up?
You own him. Got his soul in the jar. Keep at it. That's how we do it. God damn. That's how you do it.
Yeah. What's up? Beat his ass. Clown, I'm flyest around. Yes, sir. Hey, auto saved. Y'all saw me beat this dude up.
Not bad. Looks like you seen a few scraps in your time.
Whatever, whatever, man. Sparring ain't shit.
Come on, nigga. Hey,
10-1 is biscuit knocked out in a real fight.
There's only one way to find out. Go buy yourself some new gear.
Yeah, OG money.
If you're gonna run with this crew, you better look the part. Think you can handle that?
Yeah, sir. I'm so yellow, though.
Hey, listen, the cops are looking for you, so you can't go back to your pad. It ain't much, but it's yours for as long as you need it.
It's got potential.
Ice skin, nigga, but they gonna kill me first. Cops. Hey. Now cut for me, mommy. Hey. Just cut for me, mommy. Just please. Okay. Yeah, free. Okay. Yeah, while late. Everybody do baby bo baby bo baba. Flip nana be baba. Alright, what's up? So D-Mob wants me to put your ass to work and get you in shape for the circuit. Yeah, I gotta calm down for this one. This one will be fun. So D-Mob wants me to put your ass to work and get you in shape for the circuit. I can teach you new moves, new style, and help you improve your fighting skills. Come down to Stapleton when you're ready to sweat.
Hey man, it's Blaze. I just talked to D and here's the deal. He wants you to hit the clubs and start putting in work. We'll give you a call when we got something for you.
Yeah.
Peace.
For sure. I'm gonna put in my work. All right, I can put my camera back up now. This one I do Rollins, I got a cam down. She wants me to sneak in a building like Trojan in Detroit. That's believing. Then ball has slipped over the boy. Oh boy, we rip crowds. Oh, lot of volume and a little bit of nice is all it takes to make the place it bound. Alright, it's about to be here.
What's up, dog? What's cracking?
What's cracking? What's up, cuz? All right, I know I won already.
All right, the thread's looking tight on you, player.
I know it is. Appreciate it.
Damn, homie, that's tight.
Hey, get off my jock, though.
That shit is styling.
You know how to sell, huh?
That's a tight ass price too, man. That looks good on you.
Oh, y'all got the white ones in stock.
Yo, this shit is gonna get you noticed.
Give me a hat.
Yo, everybody's got their own style.
You know the vibes.
Yo, I sell a bunch of these. Nice choice, dog. This the one you want?
There you go. That is the one I want. Zipped up though? Zipped up, yeah.
Yo, you need a bag for that?
Nah, bro. I don't. I'm finna do this.
Hello, what can I do for you?
I just need some earrings.
Can
bro.
I help you to find something in particular? Earrings. I like diamond studs. What do you like?
Dude, that's awesome.
This is the one then?
Where is that? Dang. I may as well not buy that. I mean, I'm gonna make this bag.
Are you sure?
Was this one of them? I'm gonna have to go with
you. You will take it? An excellent choice.
Alright, let's go buy it. Yeah.
Hey, how's it going?
What up, Rollins? What up, my boy? We here to get fit. We ain't got no skills, so we'll be back after we beat somebody up. Okay, Trick Daddy.
Are y'all ready for this? Let's get going.
Your hands off me.
Out. I got more. Come on.
You do got more. Weapon? Someone in the crowd. Weapon. Oh my God. He took it. That. What's up? Break his neck. Ooh, ouch. Eat that. Come on, get up. Get up. Ain't done.
Bringing out the
crazy. Yes, sir.
Bow down to the chick.
Chump, and you ain't even hurt my face.
Damn.
You ain't hurt my face.
We got the last man standing at the foundation
they
tonight.
They sure do, man. Damn. What's up? 489. That ain't a lot. Let's keep it up. We gonna get through this whole map. I think I'm gonna separate this map by segments, man. By segments, dog. Each map is gonna be a video. So like it up if you wanna see some more.
Hey yo, it's Snowman. Yo, you gotta come down to the shop. I definitely got some stuff you're gonna like. Holla back, one love.
Why are you sending me messages about clothes?
I don't know what kind of talent G-Mob thinks he sees in you, but you better step up. No time for losers in this crew.
You're not even tough no more. There's lots of ways to KO someone. First, get his health into the danger zone. Then you can unleash a blazing move. Use a weapon, perform an environmental attack, or hit him with your style-specific move. He'll be picking his teeth up off the floor in no time. All right, Rollins, KO technique.
Hey, yo, it's Blaze. You looking good out there.
I got your back, Blaze. All right, I got to get my white tee. I'm about to find the club. I got to go buy a white tee. Buy some new sneakers.
Hey, look who's back.
Blood on his arms.
Oh, now that's big dog style right there.
Big P. Oh, give me that orange. Yes, sir.
Yo, that's a nice choice right there.
Yeah, shoes. Athletic. What kind of
Not
shoes
bad. I ain't mad at that.
I do like these. Black?
That's a tight ass price too, man.
We gotta change the bottom though. So let's go with some khakis, my nigga.
Yo, that's a hot look, player. Yo, everyone's gonna be asking where that came from.
I'm not crazy about this fit though. Bottom, you can go back to some black.
Yo, that looks tight on you.
Hey bro, stop worrying about what like what on
me. Yo, you need a bag for that? Yo, that's a good look for you, my man.
Oh, that is a good look.
Nice choice, dog. Yo, everybody's got their own style.
And give me those white shoes and white glasses.
Yo, seems like everybody wants one of these. Hey, yo, stay up. Tell your peeps I hooked you up.
That's ain't my best fit, but we'll make it work.
She felt the kid, thumb tap, held the roof up on a cell phone. Freeway,
I can't stand him on
Let's
go, B.O. Bo. BQ. Barbecue. We're about to knock him out. Man. I love this game. I forgot. I don't know why I've been putting off playing it. I just ain't felt like it. I don't know. No. People say do what you feel like, so.
Hey, yo, keep them speakers clear. Make sure y'all can hear the music.
I'm not tired of it, surprisingly. I like that.
You can't stack up to me.
You can't. Look at this
jacket.
Come
on, bitch. Step to me. I dare
you. Ready, set, let's get it on.
I guess you. K9 kick. Get your goddamn hands off me. Get up. Tell me to be worried.
That was massive.
Ouch.
Come on, man, let's smash this
fool. Good now. That's it. Now you're calling the shots. Pay attention, man. Your special was ready.
Lay him out. Yes, sir. On crew.
While you down there, how about you shine my shoes?
Yes, sir. That's what he should have did the first time.
Clean up the debris, people. We have broken teeth out there somewhere.
Yes, we sure do. I wonder if we could turn the difficulty up. For only $400? I mean, $400 is a lot. If I can get $400 just to go fight and risk my life for bumps and bruises, I'd do it. I would do it. This chair is really doing something unholy to my balls, bro. Hey, yo, kid. Remember, you take a cut of all the action that goes on behind the scenes at your fights. There's always bets going on. So the more cool stuff you pull off in the heat of battle, the bigger your cut will be. All right, D-Mod.
Hey, this is Rollins. If you're not there right now, you better be on the way down to the gym.
I did not like what you said to me, because I really sounded really aggressive, but I know that I'm the best. I got the Smith & Wesson for real. Stop playing.
Back for more, huh?
What's up?
Get ready to sweat. Now you're a force to be reckoned with.
I ain't worried about it. Let's do this. Let's do this. Nine. It's blue against red, huh? The age-old battle, huh? It's gonna be sad how I'm gonna have to do this, dude, bro. It's gonna be sad. On Valentine's
Day. Clear some space.
Any last words, punk?
Yo, let's do this.
I like
Let's
that.
Do this thing.
And a whole lot of talk.
Lurter! Lurter! Put him up! Put him up!
Take care of
him! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! I like your fighter style. I wish I could fight like that.
Now's your chance!
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
None.
That was strong. Nice None. Work.
Alright. We cleaning up. These dudes ain't even putting up no fight. Maybe I can up the difficulty.
Anytime you want to go one-on-one, just let me know.
Omar Epps? The actor?
What's up, Stingray? Let's update your look. I got some new ideas.
You got some new ideas, Ben. Every time you win a match, you gain development points that we can use to train your ASS. Keep coming by the gym every couple of days and I'll make sure you show results. Just like we thought, Crow and his boys up in Harlem have been eyeing up our turf. Ain't nothing to be worried about, though. So far, all he done is send their second-rate chumps down and stir up a little stuff in our clubs. Let's hope that's the end of it.
30 rounds packed in a Chevy truck. What? You better ring the alarm before I cock back. Dunk on you and your
mom. Yeah, let me go
get my tucked on you and your mom. But back to the song. Sis wanna see me and the boys. Her ass look good in the thong. She want me to sneak in the building like Trojan.
Oh God!
Sit on down, partner. Come on.
What up, Stingray? What up, my dog?
Cut, shave, and a cut. Get you back on your. You want
get
the best
you back
cut?
On your feet.
Come see me.
Get you back on your feet.
Right, that'll set you straight.
Let's see what's up with this. That's looking good, bro. I ain't gonna cap. I'm cold with it. Guys are gonna be flocking.
The barber shop. My home. Home away from home.
I'm talking about.
I give the best cuts in this community.
Really? That's good to know. What this look like?
Let me just tidy that up. I love the sound of clippers. Now you're talking.
Yo, accuracy. Why my beard gotta be accurate?
Good thing about hair, always grows back.
Always grows back. I guess we got a blonde beard now too, though. So
later.
Is it called SUS?
What's up, dog? What's cracking?
I don't like having a blonde beard.
Yo, that looks tight on you.
You already know what we're gonna do with this.
Ooh boy, yo, I'll tell you, that is sweet.
After this next fight, I'm about to go buy my first chain. Get your good jeans on. We got
that shit is styling.
So we can afford it. Oh, yeah, them jeans is good.
Damn, homie. That's good. Tight. Yo, that's a hot look, player.
No time styling them like that.
Yo, you need a bag for that?
Like $1 million.
Yo, I sell a bunch of these. Hey, yo, that's a good look.
Innocent.
Yo, everyone's gonna be asking where
I
that
like
came
that
from.
Shirt a lot. But now I gotta change my shoes. Do I? Let me see. Yeah, I do. I really don't, though. That can be my statement of orange. Yes, sir. We fly, but we fly! I gotta get my hair color back, though. Maybe not. We could be the blonde musketeer. About to go beat up Omar X on time. All right, can we level up a little bit more, though?
Yeah. Genesis.
Nigga bust rhymes in this I can never copyright.
Welcome back.
Ever. Ever.
Faster, stronger, tougher. What do you want? Nice workout.
See you, dude. I don't know. Maybe that shit I'm making hard. Got no time to be with the one around. Let me loosen up your girl, scared mama. Listen up. I thought we'd be ripping up and got the party picking up and got this spitting up. No pain, never no game, no strain. Oh, begin with my music. Spit that venom. Pretty thick. Walk by if you let them sprinting through the denim. Set them for a ride on the block. Let them enjoy the web. Drop it off. Let them walk the strip. Ain't it funny how nature works? Make it on a bounce on a till they make it hurt. Come on. Shake your shit until you make it hurt. Alright. So now we got a challenge. All the fights won't be so short. We got a challenge. Alright, let's see if we can make our money. We're gonna get our first rapper chain. We about to get our first rapper chain. And it's gonna be on this actor's head. Period. Y'all see we blonde over here. Got the historical accuracy going. Yeah, Sirski, we still blonde in real life too. My Sims character is blonde. I think I might play Sims for the channel. Let me know.
Hey, yo, keep them speakers clear. Make sure y'all can hear the news.
Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
You can't stop me, son. I'ma dance around you all night long.
Let's get this started.
Bro, quick. Bro, dabbing. Oh!
game over.
Oh, punk. You're a cheater. Bro, it's fast.
Yo, let's end this.
Get up.
That was hot. You know what to do. Now you're ready to start something.
Get up.
There you go. Oh no, this is some unsanitized shit.
It is.
There you go.
You can't match that.
Get up. Boom! Boy! I told you I was getting my rapper chain on you. Hard or not.
To the chair,
pause.
Yeah! Clean up the debris.
On the set, boy.
Broken teeth out there somewhere.
Oh yeah, rapper chain on the way. We getting that chain. Our first chain about to be busting out the bando. But y'all not gonna see the first chain until the next video. Cause I gotta find out if I'm gonna get demonetized for this music or if I'm gonna get copyright stricken for this music or not. I should just be safe. Hold on, let's...
Hey, it's Manny. I got some stuff to show you. Come down to the shop sometime.
Ooh, tap man. D-Mob set up a fight for you against the Iceberg himself, Ice-T. This is your first big shot. Head down to the 357 whenever you're ready. Rollins, use the environment to your advantage. Set up your opponent for an environmental attack by throwing him against an object. Once he's stunned, grab him again to perform a crushing move.
Tough fight last night, kid. You pulled it out.
Yes, sir, I did.
Good work.
Bro, proud of me. Dang. That's all it's about. That's all I wanted.
Yeah, I saw your fight last night.
This nigga hating on me.
Now you're starting to show me a little something, little young ass whippersnapper. Keep up the good work.
Oh, appreciate it. Luda. All right, y'all. Well, our blonde samurai pack, the killer with House on the poster right there. We'll see y'all next time. If y'all want to see more doggone Def Jam Fight for New York, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Hit that bell to subscribe for whenever I'm posting, because I'm posting daily. It's a double upload. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to see what's going on in the next episode. So I'll see you guys around. Thank you for tuning in today. Later.
Fall for me, look, I don't wanna waste your time. And I know I'm not ready to reciprocate what you give. Trust me, you don't. Just know that I'm looking out for you. Girl, I'm looking out for you. Yeah. It may not seem like it right now, but trust me, girl, I am looking out for you. Looking out for you. I know that you won't believe it. Oh, yeah. Looking out for you.